Hey, sup cunts? So yeah, I'm filming on my phone stand in the car, which I don't normally like to do, but my GoPro's dead, and this is the only option I've got. And my phone mount is on an arm, which is very flexible, so every time I go over a bump, it's gonna move up and down, so yeah, sorry. I might have to adjust it every now and again. But anyway, the purpose of this video. I've been banned on TikTok for 3 days. Why? Well, even in my most recent video, I mentioned I do airsoft, and I had a load of comments saying, can you show us your airsoft equipment? So I thought, fuck it, why not? Issue is, I haven't been at airsoft for a year because of COVID. So the last airsoft video I had was me at the gun range shooting.
I've been trying to go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me a reason. I've been trying not to go off the deep.
And I've already put that on TikTok before, but that was when I had about 30,000 followers, not 1.1 million. So I thought, fuck it, time for a repost. So I uploaded the video, replied to one of the comments, and put it on TikTok, again, the same video. And they took it down for illegal activities. I even used the hashtag BB gun, toy gun. It is a toy gun. Just made out of metal and an exact one-to-one replica. But other than that, it's a fucking toy. And yeah, they took it down and banned me for 3 days for multiple community violations. Even though I haven't had a violation in fucking weeks. And it pisses me off, right? Because I'll be honest, I used to break the rules, like, on purpose. I knew what I needed to do to get people's attention. I mean, what other person can fucking drive around shouting fucking cunt on TikTok and get away with it? No one, other than this cunt. But the reason I got away with it is because I was clever in the way that I used words. Mainly my name, Lord Kianta. You know, I'm saying pretty clearly saying cunt. But it's not spelt cunt, is it? It's spelt motherfucking Kianta. And there's a reason for that, because that isn't a swear word, therefore I can't get removed for it. But anyway, the past month or two, I've not been making my content the way I used to. Like, a lot of sex references and sex jokes and fucking and dicks and cunts and pussies and booze these vaginas. You know, I've kind of moved away from that, because I'm going to lose my account if I carried on down that route. But I'm still trying to make funny content, but without doing that. And it's been working, I've still been getting the views. And I've not been violating any guidelines, which has been brilliant. That's exactly what I wanted. And I go upload this fucking one video and yeah, it's all fucked again. So you're not going to be seeing me for a few days on TikTok. Well, not unless an old video comes up on your FYP. I'm sure there's loads that you've missed. I upload like 4 a day for the past 7-8 months, so I'm pretty sure you haven't seen them all. I'd be impressed if you have. But I'm going to take this opportunity, unless TikTok unban me in the next 3 days, to take a little bit of a break, really. Yeah, just a little bit of a break from social media. Not too much. I'm still going to pop a photo up on Instagram, put a Snapchat up, maybe do a story or something, but I'm not going to be solely invested in like social media. I'm just going to just take a step back for a few days. It's a good opportunity too, because I've got 15 videos in my drafts, which was meant to get me through the weekend, so I don't film over the weekend. However, I'm not going to be able to post them until like Monday, so therefore, I've already got Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday covered now. So yeah, I might just sit back for a couple of days and just take a bit of a break, like, you know. Everyone needs a break every once in a while, and I don't like to give myself one, but now I'm kind of being forced to, I might as well. But I thought, before I do that, I need to make a video about me having a break, to give me a break. But first, I've got to edit this video so I can take out all the silent moments, so that it's not as long as it currently is. Normally I'd delete that, but can't be fucked. Currently, my video is at 5 minutes and 15 seconds, which will give you an idea of how much I had to cut out if you look at the time it is right now on this video. I'm guessing around about 2.5-3 minutes. I don't know. We'll see when I edit it, if I'm wrong. Oh, fuck off. I can't even bother. I was going to do a fancy thing there where I did one or the other if I was right or wrong. I can't be bothered. I'm having a break, Darren. Darren, you're having a break. You're having a breakdown. Down? Breakdown? What? Who's having a breakdown? Sharp. I'm trying to be Darren right now. All right, Darren. I'm Darren, right? If you didn't know that, I'm Darren. A Lord Cunt keeps trying to get out this morning, and he's like, oi, oi, oi! And I'm like, shush! We're having a fucking break, mate, calm down! But he don't want to take time off, no! Makes him angry, the idea of it. That's like a little bitch. Who are you calling a fucking bitch, you cunt? See, told you. So yeah, anyway, there's not much more to add to this, so thank you for watching. And if you have seen it's the video that you're currently watching. Give it a share or something, so I might get to somebody who didn't see it. Comment, tag someone, I don't know. Just do something. If you don't mind. Because if you do mind, then don't. I don't expect anything from anyone. I just love the fact that you guys show me all your support, and that will forever be enough for me. Because I much lovely you. Because I love you cunts. Oh, also, I am in a lot of pain. So, I took my painkillers a little bit early. I do wonder sometimes if I'm a little bit schizo. But then the voices in my head remind me I'm not. And I'm like, oh, that's all right then. But we're not done with this TikTok journey yet, though, are we? No, nope, I ain't going fucking nowhere, boy. It's a shame, though. I had some good videos coming up, right? Not jokey ones, serious ones. But about some really interesting stuff that I want to do in the near future. But I don't tell you on here because that ruined my videos. But keep an eye out for it because the things I want to do, if I can pull off, they're going to be fucking sick. And not just you guys will enjoy them, but other people that don't follow me should enjoy them as well, hopefully. If the ideas ever work. But anyway, cunts, I'm going to leave you fucking there because I've still got to edit this fucking thing. And it's 8 minutes now. I don't know what it is for you. I'm guessing 4.5. But it's 8 minutes for me now. And that means that I've got to watch it for 8 minutes minimum. And then I've got to edit it, watch it back again, cut things out, speed things up, take things off, put things back, then left, right, up, down, give you a big middle finger. Anyway, cunts, sorry. Or I'll see you all on the flippity-flop. Kianta! The shaking weren't too bad. Boy! Right, I'm going to get around this corner before I end the video. Boy!